Good evening, UAE. I hope you're ready to connect if you're not already connected. So we're going to use the breath. As you know, the spirit is in the breath. This meditation is more of a hypno meditation. So I'm going to ask you at the count of three to breathe in slowly and gently until I talk to you again. So keep on breathing. Please keep your eyes closed, internalize as much as you can to get in touch with your divine self, your higher self, your full potential self, your inner healer, whatever word you use. Okay? So at the count of three, we're going to breathe in deeply and softly. Then when I talk to you again, I'll just guide you with your permission a little bit. And we will connect to something divine. All right. So here we go at the count of three. One, two, three. Just breathe in any way you want. Nose, mouth, belly, breaths. It doesn't matter. Just breathe in deeply and softly and gently. Keep breathing. Okay, breathe normally now. Connect with the vibrations. You might feel them in your hands or face or feet. You can hear them. These vibrations are the aliveness of your cells. It's what gives your body aliveness or life. Once you're connected with these vibes, just with your intent, imagine they're expanding into the whole room. Good. Now again, at the count of three, breathe in deeply and softly and allow this energy, this divine creative energy, this cosmic energy to grow and expand into the whole house or apartment, and allow it to keep on expanding at the count of three. Just let it happen. One, two, three. Breathe again deeply and softly. You're bringing in the divine creative energy or the cosmic energy into your body, expanding from your body, from your heart out into the apartment or house, and allow it to keep expanding as you keep breathing. Keep breathing now deeply and softly with the intent to bring in this cosmic energy. divine creative energy, these vibes will expand easily just with your intent. Very easily allow it to expand into the emirate you're in, into the whole country, expanding. That energy is there already. Just the fact that you have that intent and observing or feeling it, it will expand easily into the country, into other countries, across the seas. Just the fact that you're aware will expand this divine creative energy. We're all one. God's everywhere. Okay, now breathe a little faster, a little deeper. Stay connected. It will expand now throughout the whole planet. Keep breathing. One, two, three, a little faster. Breathe normally. Connect with the vibes expanding throughout the cosmos, all over, everywhere, omnipresent. Omnipresent, becoming one with everything, one with your higher self, one with all that is. That's it. The divine creative energy is exactly what it says, divine and creative. This divine creative energy is going to create the energy of peace. Like the Americans say, cool. Cool-headed peace. So at the count of three, just bring in a peaceful energy. One, two, three. Breathe in deeply and softly. Bring it in. Allow this peace energy to come into your body, into the room, and just bathe in it. One, two, three. Breathe it in. Okay, now repeat after me in your own minds. I am, capital A, too peaceful for any negativity. Peaceful does not mean you do not respond. You don't react, but you respond and act. I am, capital A, too peaceful. Negative. I am peaceful no matter what. Peaceful is strength as well. Imagine or think about yourselves as being completely and totally peaceful. No care in the world. Everything is just the way it's supposed to be. Okay, back to breath, the count of three, deeply and softly. We're going to breathe in pure strength, spiritual strength, feminine strength. The count of three, one, two, three, go. Repeat after me in your own mind. I am always strong. I am too strong for unnecessary fear, anger, or guilt. Now here, strength is the capacity to let go of what no longer serves you, be it fear, anger, guilt, stress, sadness, loneliness, boredom, frustration, depression, attachments, addictions. Just let it all go. Stop identifying with all of this. Just let it go. You're stronger than you know. Imagine yourselves peaceful and strong. Peaceful, strong, grounded like an oak tree into Mother Earth, centered, unperturbable, nothing perturbs you. Okay, now back to breath at the count of three. We're going to bring in and breathe in pure awareness, pure consciousness. Just breathe it in. One, two, three, go. I am, capital A, too aware to forget who I am, capital A. I'm too aware to forget who I am. You're a spiritual being first and foremost, living an earthly experience to re-member with God, with all that is, with the divine creative energy, and manifest your divinity in this duality right here and now. That's who you really are. That's your soul's purpose. So go ahead, remember who you really are. Never forget every second of every minute, of every hour, of every day, eternally, you are a conscious spiritual being living earthly experiences. And you know why. You are aware of the emotions. You are aware of your thoughts. You are aware of your behaviors. You are the awareness of everything. That's who you really are. That spiritual being that is aware of who it is, with its surroundings, the cosmos, where you're from. You are the awareness that is aware. And you're eternal. Okay, back to breath at the count of three. We're gonna breathe in pure joy. So imagine a baby that's being tickled by a loving mother. Imagine that joy. Put a twinkle in your eye and an intelligent smile on your face. And just breathe in pure joy. Count of three. Uno, dos, tres. Connect with the joyful vibes. That's your nature. And since we're all connected, I am too joyful to permit presence of trouble. Whether it's quiet joy, ecstatic joy, your nature is deep, quiet joy. You don't really need a reason to be joyful, but if you want one, you're eternal. If you really know who you are, then joy just happens. It is. All the pain, all the pleasure, just for us to remember who we are. Yes, we are courageous. We are a courageous bunch. I agree. Okay, back to breath at the count of three. This time, the divine creative energy is going to just create pure love. So just bring in pure love, breathe in pure love. At the count of three, just like a loving mother loves an innocent child, just breathe it in. One, two, three. Connect with the loving vibes. I am, capital A, I am too loved for real emotional pain. You're loved unconditionally, no matter what, no matter what sins you feel you've committed. Fear, anger, guilt has no place in spirituality. You are loved unconditionally, no matter what. So I want you to imagine now that you're walking around, talking, whatever you're doing, remembering always that you are loved unconditionally, no matter what. So you might not be loved by human beings unconditionally. Maybe some of you are. But you certainly are loved unconditionally by conscious beings. No matter what, always. So remember that you're always loved, no matter what you do. Imagine yourselves, feel that feeling of being loved in your daily lives, in every waking moment. Back to breath. This time we're going to breathe in kindness, loving kindness. So the divine creative energy is sending us loving kindness. Once we love ourselves, we're able to love others. So just breathe in loving kindness at the count of three. One, 2, 3, go. Okay, connect with the loving vibes. Before, I was too loved for real emotional pain. Now, I am too kind and loving for real failure. You cannot fail if you're loving and kind. You might not reach your goal, but you have not failed spiritually. And it's always the spiritual that leads the rest, always. The spiritual leads the mental, the physical, the emotional, the financial, everything. When you vibrate in this vibe here, no entity can come in you or come into your aura. No virus can actually hold on too long. The viruses are at lower frequencies. It's been proven and studied. They cannot live in an environment like this with loving vibes. So I'm too loving and kind for real failure. Be kind to your ignorant neighbor, your arrogant friends, and your traumatized mother, whichever it is. Be kind and loving to yourselves first and foremost. So I'm going to give you a couple of moments to be kind to your inner child. I'd like you to take your little one, maybe to a park to have ice cream, or go on a bicycle, or just paint, or have fun, or swim. Spend some time with your inner child. Just remember an old picture of you when you were young. Just imagine spending time with your inner child. Keep her, him safe, and promise, if you want, to give her and him some attention every day as a SDG, a sacred daily goal. Okay, now back to breath, the count of three. This time we're going to breathe in nobility. To me, nobility is a combination of strength and love, both. Just like the light worker is serving humanity, just like the knight serves his king or queen, be noble. The count of three, breathe in that nobility. One, two, three. Connect with the vibes. I am, capital A, too noble to lower my standards. My standards, my values, not society's values. Imagine yourselves being noble. Okay, now gently bring back your awareness to the here and now in your body. Take your time. your own rhythm, just open your eyes. Remember who you are. Remember to never judge, criticize, or take anything personally, or blame. We're all in the game together. Time to wakey wakey. And before I sign off, remember that jealousy is the downfall of humanity. God bless. Thank you all. Talk soon. Thank you all. Thank you.